Welcome everyone to a three-deck game. It's a Herbal Cricket Association League. First ball of the match. And to pour out information about this match, Jayak Bhagwati team has won the toss and have decided to bowl first against Secunderabad Nawabs. And this is Playfit Ground in Nagulapalli. So it's orthodox cricket with a red conventional ball and white dress code. It should be a good day of cricket out there for all of us. Time 9:37 a.m. Long version of play. This is not T20, so you'll find that the batsmen are occupying the crease for a long, long time. Let's see how the pitch behaves. Full stretch forward, but still not able to take that ball on the bat. Straight drive. Gently place it to short mid wicket, end of over number one. So, attacking wheel placement here. Keeping an offside feel, but that was bowled on the leg stump. White down leg side. Right behind the ball. Second run being taken. So next over being bowled from the camera end. Long version of cricket. I remember Gavaskar's words as an opener for India for more than two decades. His famous lines are, give the first out to the bowler and the rest of the day is yours. And that's the way he used to play. I'll repeat, give the first out to the bowler, to the bowlers, and the rest of the day is yours. Test match thinking. But every batsman needs to keep this in mind. The case is different, however, in today's T20 matches. Every batsman wants to say maximum for four overs and get back to the pavilion. How much this game has changed. So next over being bowled from the camera end. Long version of cricket. I remember Gavaskar's words as an opener for India for more more than two decades. His famous lines are, give the first out to the bowler and the rest of the day is yours. And that's the way he used to play. I'll repeat, give the first out to the bowler, to the bowlers, and the rest of the day is yours. Test match thinking, but every batsman needs to keep this in mind. The case is different, however, in today's T20 matches. Every batsman wants to say maximum for 4 overs and get back to the pavilion. How much this game has changed. Oh, keeper. Probably an outside edge, but keeper. And look at the bowler's reaction, hands on his hips. On drive. Chases on. Not a 4, 2 runs, but the batsmen have been running well between the wickets. Cover drive, finding the gap, that's a boundary. Handsome looking shot, but more importantly, that was a juicy half volley. Mistake by the bowler and capitalized by the batsman. Ball play too long on. And catch put down by mid-wicket. Mid-wicket has dropped a catch. Now this is unbelievable. Bowler will be so disappointed. Not a single wicket has been claimed. For the batsman, pull shot to the backward square, 50 for him. He's got his bat up in the air. Nice drive, nice fielding. Beg your pardon, 22nd over around. This wicket has fallen. Can be an easy catch. Yes, mid-off will take an easy catch. Miscued, lofted hit, spinner gets a wicket. This is the first wicket falling in today's entire day's play so far. You're watching a match between Secunderabad Nawabs, who were put into bat by Jay Bhagwati. And now, somewhere around 16th, 17th over, first wicket has fallen.
All India blind cricket.
This can be a catch for covers. Yes, it is. Playing across. The one down batsman playing across too early. Hardly played an over before this. And that was a typical T20 shot, I must say. Shot on jab. Gone away for a boundary to deep mid wicket. Oh, nice fielding, nice fielding. Excellent fielding. Time and again, the cover fielder is in that white floppy has impressed. Flick shot, nice flick shot. And square leg was trying to take a catch. And 100 for the batsman. Well deserved century. First day of a 3-day match for Secunderabad Nawabs. The opener is still very much there. Straight drive. And he'll celebrate that century with a straight drive. Up in the air, chance of a catch. Yes, mid-on will take a catch. Bowler will celebrate fall of that wicket. Nice ball, nice ball, nice ball. Appeal by the bowler, but umpire unmoved. Now, is that a nice catch by celebrations are on, batsman is walking away. Short fine leg has taken a catch to a pull shot which was almost non-existent. Just trying to deviate the ball away, but that was in the end a nothing shot. Nice catch. Nice looking pull shot. So this time the batsman comes good. So a mini contest you are enjoying. Bad ball and that's been hammered away to deep mid wicket.
200, Kaustubh, 300.
300 for the team. 67 overs, 302. And another bad ball that will go away to the long leg boundary. So loss of concentration for the bowler, and batsman is focused. One side you have a loss of concentration, the other side you have focus. Whoever has the focus benefits. Bad full toss, that's been hooked. And hook well. Boundary to deep mid wicket. So put the batsman among boundaries. Nice looking shot. Nice looking pull shot for runs. That's out. That's given out. So hard work of the spinner working for him. Choosing the horizontal bat rather than the straight bat. Yes, out. Like before, nice ball. Nice ball, nice ball. Look at the number of fielders, slip fielders here. You don't often see that nowadays. At least not in T20 matches. Slow one, return hit. Gentle on drive, one run. No ball signaled. Showing you the offside. Totally packed offside field. Six on the off and three on the on. So far, what is missing is that teasing line outside off stump. Beating the bats outside the off stump is what the plan needs to be. On the pads. Hey, Mary, fitter. That's going away for a boundary to deep point. Misfield by the point fielder, allowing that boundary. Going up with an appeal, bowler and the fielders and umpire. Says not out. Definitely on and outside leg stump, leg buys. I mean,
इनको भी लाया था वो आईपीएल के
keeper, probably an outside edge, but keeper. And look at the bowler's reaction, hands on his hips. Nice ball. Back and across, straight bat. Once again on the leg stump, that's not going to benefit the bowler. Slow one, but batsman has a lot of time to read that. Jai Bhagwati winning toss, electing to bowl versus Hyderabad Nawabs. Nice ball, and this has gone through the keeper. Buys. Lofted hit to deep mid wicket. That's been pulled in. On the boots, flick shot. Two runs and four runs. That's gone for four. Straight to mid wicket. That's going away to wide third man. Boundary. simple shot, no one there, four runs. Attractive looking shot from the batsman. Opening the face of the bat, and the fielder will get to the ball. Two runs. And show the slip fielders. Five fielders in a line over here. Applied. On drive, chases on. Not a four, two runs. But the batsmen have been running well between the wickets. Cover drive, finding the gap, that's a boundary. Handsome looking shot, but more importantly, that was a juicy half volley. Mistake by the bowler and capitalized by the batsman. That's finding the gap between second and third slip. Right behind the ball. Introduction of spin for the first time in the match. That's been lofted. That was a bad ball. Full toss outside off stump. Batsman using his feet and dispatching it off towards covers. 47 in 11 overs without loss. Hyderabad Nawabs put into bat by Jai Bhagwati in a 3-day match. First session definitely belonging to the team which is batting. Hyderabad Nawabs. and loves it beautifully. Got under the ball. Expensive over for the spinner. Well timed and well placed shot. Nice ball. And that's flying over, slips. Risky shot. That's gone through the gap. Sweep shot. Not a four, two runs.
Come on, Abhinav.
And good running.
No, no. Fast.
Cuts the ball, finds a gap, four runs. Full stretch forward defense, good to watch. Ball play too long on. Catch put down by mid-wicket. Mid-wicket has dropped a catch. Now this is unbelievable. Bowler will be so disappointed. Not a single wicket has been claimed. In the meanwhile, a boundary. Flick shot to boundary. Was a flick shot to deep one leg boundary. Slight misfield and run end of the over chance lost of claiming first wicket. Outside edge, that's gone away for a boundary to third man. Diving attempt by the slip fielder of no use.
Baja, Akash.
Pull shot. That's the boundary into long off region. Gave the ball too much air, batsman using his feet. Fifty up for the batsman. Pull shot. To the backward square, 50 for him. He's got his bat up in the air. Using his feet, driving it to long on. That's gone through the keeper. No third man in deep. Vice. Nice drive, nice fielding. And then 2 for no loss. 22 overs. 21st over, 102 for no loss. Second bat, Nawab's put into bat by Jay Bhagwati in a 3-day game. Nice drive. Second time cover fielder in business. Oh, that's a lovely pull. One bounce into deep mid wicket. Can be an easy catch. Yes, mid-off will take an easy catch. Miscued, lofted hit. Spinner gets a wicket. This is the first wicket falling in today's entire day's play so far. You're watching a match between Secunderabad Nawabs, who were put into bat by Jay Bhagwati. And now, somewhere around 16th, 17th over, first wicket has fallen. Beg your pardon, 22nd over around, this wicket has fallen. So finally we have a one down batsman in. Takshit is the new batsman in. He's come in one down, had to wait a long time. Consolation success for the bowler. Oh yeah, faster one. Appeal for an edge, no says the umpire.
Senior All India blind cricket.
This can be a catch for four covers. Yes, it is. Playing across. And one down batsman playing across too early. Hardly played an over before this. And that was a typical T20 shot, I must say.
As daycare nahi hai sir, actually. Scores and overs are good.
अब एवरी मैच को तीन तीन मोमेंटम मोमेंटम्स मिल रहे हैं।
ऑफ स्पिन ऑपरेटिंग विद अ सिंगल स्लिप। Second about Nawab's put into bat by Jay Bhagwati in a 3-day game. Nice feeling. Misfield. Slap shot into Cow's corner, mid-wicket region. Nice gather by the keeper. ball toss, but playing that to covers. Shot on jab. Gone away for a boundary to deep mid wicket. 29 overs, 123 for 2. Unable to play that in a gap. Appeal behind the stumps, no says the umpire. Fielder will get to the ball. Bad ball, and that's been put away into covers boundary for runs. 141, 32nd over. Thank you. Good stop by Midoff. Asking the question, also the umpire. Yeah, that's the ball you need to sweep to. Good feeling. On the pads, appeal, but no, says the umpire. Oh, nice fielding, nice fielding. Excellent fielding. Time and again, the cover fielders in that white floppy has impressed. Like shot. Nice looking drive, that's going away for four. Too long off. Feeling. सर बता देना एक बार स्कोर ओवर्स रन्स 38 ओवर्स 158 फॉर टू एंड नाउ इट इज पोस्ट लंच सेशन फर्स्ट ओवर आफ्टर लंच 38 ओवर्स 158 सिकंदराबाद Nawabs against Jay Bhagwati, who won the toss and elected to bowl.
Hello.
हेलो
हाँ गुड आफ्टरनून सर यू टॉकिंग फ्रॉम दिस एटम एटम 1.0
Play that to covers. Ball coming to fine leg. Flick shot, nice flick shot.
Bye.
and square leg was trying to take a catch, and 100 for the batsman, well deserved century. First day of a 3-day match for Secunderabad Nawabs. The opener is still very much there. Straight drive, and he'll celebrate that century with a straight drive. Asking the question above the knees is the umpire. Dejection for the bowler. Has gone away to third man. Cover drive, boundary for the Centurion. Thank you. pit stop by short cover. Gentle on drive, ball going to deep, long on. Another centurion on strike. It's all about stamina now, about patience. Fifty-one overs won. 99, one shot of 200. Full shot. Oh, catch gone through the slip fielder. This time, plays it away from the bowler. That's gone to the cover boundary. Thank you.
21 का झोंक हो गया आते बोल रहे ना भाई
टाइम निकल रहा
I sweep.
Thank you.
Play to square leg. Hooks hit. That's finding the gap. Four runs. Good shot, played to deep mid wicket, 4 runs. That's a boundary.
Shadra, 150
up for the batsman. Up for the team. Secunderabad Nawabs against Jay Bhagwati in a 3-day game.
Automatic ball to ball record.
Thank you.
The feeling. Up in the air, chance of a catch. Yes, Midon will take a catch. Follow will celebrate, follow that wicket. Taken at covers. So that was low down catch, nicely taken by short cover and Serinka. 173 balls, 160 out. Name of the batsman? Jaydev. Jaydev got 160. Finally out. Thank you. 267 for 5 in 61 overs. First innings of a 3-day game. Secunderabad Nawabs put into bat. By Jay Bhagwati. Played on the front foot. Bad and bad. Easy single here. probably about the knee. Nice ball, nice ball, nice ball. Appeal by the bowler, but umpire unmoved. Quick run. Now, is that a nice catch by celebrations are on, batsman is walking away. Short fine leg has taken a catch to a pull shot which was almost non-existent. Just trying to deviate the ball away, but that was in the end a nothing shot. Nice catch. That dent carried to the keeper, outside edge. 65 overs, 279 for 6 is the score update. First day of a 3-day game between Jay Bhagwati, who won the toss and have elected to bowl first, and Secunderabad Nawabs are batting first. That's a bad ball that's been played to deep mid wicket. Pulled short. Left-handed batsman on strike. This is coming away behind the keeper. And 4 runs. Feeling. That's looking shot, but it's slowing down. That's missing the off stump. Now, did he get it on the helmet? But he's okay. Playing the pull shot. Everyone checking on him. So the contest between the bat and the ball is very much on. The bowler has just bounced at the batsman. That's a wide. Nice looking pull shot. So this time the batsman comes good. So a mini contest you are enjoying. Pull shot, 4 runs. Bad ball, and that's been hammered away to deep mid wicket.
200, Kaustubh, 300.
300 for the team. 67 overs, 302. And another bad ball that will go away to the long leg boundary. So loss of concentration for the bowler, and batsman is focused. One side you have a loss of concentration, the other side you have focus. whoever has the focus benefits. Playing across the line, that is taking a very big risk. On drive would be preferred. You can hit a couple of balls for a boundary in succession, but you can't keep repeating it throughout the over. That full toss, that's been hooked, and hooked well. Boundary to deep mid wicket. So put the batsman among boundaries. Straight drive, blocked by mid off.
Thank you.
It's gone away. 4 runs. Nice ball. That's a six. Six long on. Appeal by keeper, stumping done, but nice looking shot. Nice looking pull shot. 4 runs. Nice. 4. In spite of a good try by the keeper. Oh! Away from the leg stump. Nice flick. Split to long leg. It's gone all the way. Bowler looking surprised as to why that's not out. It's gone over gully. It's gone for a four. Batsman on 44. That's out. It's given out. So hard work of the spinner working for him. Choosing the horizontal bat rather than the straight bat. Easy two runs. Yep, 50 up for the batsman. Very nice innings. Runs. Yes, out. Like before, nice ball.
Good to you.
81 hours, 382 for 9. Second about Nawab batting first. Against Jay Bhagwati, who won the toss, selected to bowl first. 3-day game. Thank you. 4 runs. Side. And that's a catch. Simple catch by Covers. And the innings is over because it's an all out. We shall tell you the total. 384.5 overs. Second about Nawabs put into bat first. That's the Jai Bhagwati team after they fielded first. So openers for the second innings walking in. Jai Bhagwati openers taking guard. Second over Nawabs, who were put into bat first, have made a nice 389 all out. Now we have 20 minutes playing day one of this three-day league at Playfit Ground at Nagulapalli. To slip with the keeper. Backed offside, look at the number of slip being used by the bowler. Four slip being used. Nice ball.
चल 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 भाई यूमी खेलेंगे भाई
Look at the number of fielders, slip fielders here. You don't often see that nowadays, at least not in T20 matches. 4 overs, 2 runs without loss. End of day's play, Jai Bhagwati.